Good morning, everybody. I am here this morning showing you all the beautiful Kalaloo leaf. I've been looking for this fresh leaf, and I didn't find it until I went up north to New Jersey and hooked up with some Rastafarians who took me right to the Jamaican market to find fresh Kalaloo leaf. And they say this actually, this leaf has more nutrients than you could get from 10 servings of kale. So I'm really excited to learn how to prepare this beautiful leaf. And I'm gonna make it raw, gonna cook it, probably gonna juice it, and just kind of experiment with it. So hang in there and you'll be seeing more of this beautiful, indigenous, potent, leafy green. All right? See ya.